Endless days and nights we scoured the South Pacific. Our hopes began to wane. It came as no surprise when Captain Farragut, on the night of December 8, 1868, summoned us to the wardroom.
Gentlemen, I believe my obligation to this legend has been dispatched. I offer these charts in evidence. They represent an accurate record of 3.5 months cruising under steam in search of a sea monster. In my considered opinion, no such monster exists or ever did.
Are you abandoning the search?
There's no other choice, Professor. If we've gained nothing else, we can at least give the lie to those rumors and make the newspapers retract their exaggerations.
Doesn't seem to me we have proved anything one way or the other, Captain.